Ovo je već sad, ne znam više koja, diplomatska berba, deveta, ali u stvari započelo još negdje 2005. godine. Da. A Račan, kaj to bilo? Možete ovo predstaviti.
So we are marking today 9th diplomatic harvest, although we started way back in 2005 or 2010.
Lijepo je vrijeme, bila je vrlo vruća godina. Ovo je valjda jedan od zadnjih vinograda u Hrvatskoj koji još nije obran.
Koji još nije
obran? Obran,
So we're having beautiful weather today. We have had a hot year behind us, and I believe this is the last vineyard in Croatia that hasn't been harvested yet.
Osobni sam svjedok kvaliteta i čari ovog obiteljskog establishmenta, obitelji Braja.
I'm a personal witness of the beauty and charm of the family estate of the Braja family.
Kao i ne jedna obitelj iz ovog kraja, napredovali su značajno, ono, veliko zadnjih 10 godina i u vinu i u hrani.
It is one of the many families that has had a tremendous progress in the last 10 years, both in winemaking and producing food.
I kao po nekom obrascu mladi se školuju, ne školuju se za pravnike i filozofe, kao na primjer ja, nego za vinare.
And as a rule here we see younger generations going to schools not to become lawyers or philosophers such as myself, but rather to pursue this particular profession.
Dobro, nisam baš filozof.
I'm not a philosopher myself per se.
I ništa, ne preostaje mi ništa drugo nego da vam zaželim uživanje u hrani, u vinu, dobar tek, and God bless you all.
Now finally allow me to hope you have a wonderful meal and enjoy the food and drinks, and God bless you all.
Ovo nije bilo ironično, bilo je stvarno.
And this was no irony, this is from the bottom of my heart.